What have we here?
The three sheet sent to me from a gentleman who bought this poster at an auction in California in the year 2016. And the condition of this poster is, it looks good. This is due to the poor packaging. The packaging company that shipped this to me charged him $400 to ship this thing, this very expensive high-end poster. They charged him $400 to ship it, and they did a packing job that was so poor and so abysmal, my 8-year-old son could do a better packing job. Like, they had no regard for the condition or value of the poster at all. They really stole his money. This is a FedEx shipment. FedEx is usually good, but it's just a testament to how poorly the people packed it. It came in a flimsy tube, and the end was bashed in like this. Wow. Amazing. Amazing. $20,000 poster, I think. I know the one sheet is valuable. This is the three sheet. I've got to take this bottom piece off and reattach it so that we can show the entire word starring, because actually starring was pasted over by this bottom part.
This side has some touch-up. I see old touch-up done in gouache and acrylic. It's more like acrylic. Yeah, I'm pretty sure this is all acrylic touch-up. Acrylic is not a good medium to use in touching up a poster because it's not easily reversible. The only way you can reverse acrylic paint is by using acetone, and if you use acetone, it makes the inks run in the poster. So chances are I'm not going to actually remove this acrylic. I'm just going to work with what's there and even out the touch-up so it looks better, get rid of that acrylic shine that it has. There's touch-up in the folds, but most of it is heavy painting in this green area here. Let's look at the other side and see what the condition is there. Oh, there are numerous pieces of tape that have been removed, but they have left the tape residue everywhere.
Here are some stains in here in the lower piece. Here are old paper fills. Here, you see? But you can also see this shine here, which is caused by tape residue. There's an awful lot of it. There's some here. There's more here. 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 So, let's see if I can remove that residue. Here's a hole that was not fixed, possibly caused by the shipper. And here are some rips in the side, which I think were caused by the shipper. The shipper. Crook. The crook. Art Pack in California. Crappy shippers. Do not use Art Pack.